Division 2 this year is about completing current projects and planning for the future, such as completing the Cannonvale Beach project and the Cannonvale Lake project. There will be upgrades and improvements to Forestry Road, leading up to the Great Walk in Brandy Creek, and major works towards securing our water supply. All this and more will see us creating a more livable region, as well as working towards planning and securing our future.